Alright everybody, so like I mentioned in a prior video about this, and especially with the news that he will not be in, Batman Soul of the Dragon, or Justice Society World War II, I think I can safely say, or at least, it better be pretty much guaranteed that, Kevin Conway will in fact be the one to voice Batman in both Batman the Long Halloween Part 1 and 2. I mean, come on, guys. Kevin is the longest person in history to, portray the Dark Knight, and again, this is in no disrespect to Adam West or to anybody else that's ever portrayed, Bruce Wayne or Batman in live action or anybody else in animation, but come on, guys, I feel like the Long Halloween could be Kevin's, I don't want to say one of his last times voicing the Dark Knight, but let's just remember, everybody, Kevin did just turn 65 or 66 years old, and obviously, nobody ever gets any younger here, regardless of how much plastic surgery you have, but guys, I think I can safely say again, especially based on a photo I seen that Kevin tweeted out a few months ago. I'm hoping with everything in me that Kevin will be the one to give Batman his voice as we all see Bruce try and capture Holiday, and I'd also just like to say that if Kevin is not the voice of Batman in Batman the Long Halloween, I'm personally going to be very, very upset. But again, guys, sadly, nothing about Batman the Long Halloween Part 1 casting has been announced, and yes, I'm saying Part 1 because obviously, just like with the Dark Knight returns, the cast for Part 1 will obviously be the same cast that does the roles for Part 2. So come on, everybody. Let's all hope that Warner Brothers gets their crap together and gives Kevin permission to put up his own version of the Bat Signal, and be the Dark Knight at least one more time. But again, guys, I hope Kevin Conway will be the voice of Batman in Batman the Long Halloween.